Hey, it's Dr. Brian with a quick question. How can I eat more vegetables when I hate them? If the word vegetables conjures up an image of bland, mushy, boiled veggies, chances are that you or whoever's cooking them for you are cooking them in the laziest and least palatable way. Nutrition-wise, this wouldn't be a problem, but if you hate veggies, this might be the reason why. Look up recipes online and find different ways to prepare your veggies. Roast them in the oven. Use spices, oils, and salt. Blend them into a smoothie or soup. Integrate them into another dish. Veggies help bulk out your stomach and make you feel fuller for longer, as well as provide lots of useful nutrients on your weight loss diet, so don't neglect them.